Okay, never mind, take the bottles here. So, die, please. At least did some damage. Come on, kill this freaking secto thing. Sectoid. Mectoid. Wow, Duncan. Can you please die? It is so hard, apparently, to kill a freaking... Moving. And I can't see him from here. Amazing. Okay, Overwatch. Are you going to die now? Yes! Thank God he's dead. You know, I should actually try and lure him out a little bit more.
I need ammo.
And then shoot him. Come on.
Damn it. Enemy is still alive.
I can't see him. Like what? Maybe I can lure him out a little more. Can you hit him?
My weapon is dry.
This moment I don't really care. Hello there. Can you kill him? Thank you. I, until now, have lost so many units. Because this is just awful, the amount of units that I lost already.
Hey, hear anything?
Who's going after me? The Mectoid, of course. I believe I'm going to need to sacrifice a rookie. Take out this commander. At least he's dead. Kind of overkill, but okay. Take over there. And let's hope for no Overwatch. Okay, never mind. A lot of Overwatch. Sniper. Quickly. Where's the sniper? Yes. Fucking kill him. And now take out the Mectoid. Nope.
Out of ammo here.
Not so much as I wanted to. Should be working on the rookie for now. Which is now dead.
No. Wait.
Where are you shooting off? Oh wow. Hi. Oh. I'm going to lose my dead one. Or not. What is going on? Hello? Okay, it's my turn. Can you die already, please? No, you're not worth it yet. From kill him.
Kill confirmed.
Reload. Yeah, I need to execute you actually. Otherwise you're going to be annoying, I'm pretty sure of that. What the f- Whoa! Okay, Jeffrey died. I'm going to lose this. I did not saw this one coming. I've got 3 units left. I'm going to lose everyone right now.
I'm on the move.
Oh, it's not where I wanted to place you, but okay.
I'm rolling.
I'm going to do this.
Reloaded.
This sucks losing Jeffrey. How did you miss this? Seriously though.
Damn it. Enemy is still alive.
Yep, he's dead. Oh wow, he survived. Try and kill him please. Only 8 damage with a headshot. Come on. I know you can do quite a lot more. Oh, you're there again. Now you can kill him.
I'm all out.
Bot.
Shot failed to connect.
Where's he going? Okay. I did not know. I didn't saw this one coming. So my question is how I'm going to get up here, because I'm a sniper way up here. I think I have to go over all the way over here. So hopefully there won't be a Overwatch. Nope, there isn't. Only a something. Hmm.
Rolling out.
Oh, Cyberdisk. You better get over here. And reload. Ah, no, no, no.
The hell was that?
I can't really go anywhere. I need to place you here. Overwatch. Okay, someone died already, probably the one that almost got killed by the berserker, but okay.
Ready to engage.
Now I just need to wait it out and hopefully survive with the sniper. Holy shit. There is the miss, okay. I knew it would come. I'm going to lose something right now. Or he just missed. Come on, kill it. Thank you. Overwatch. Let him come closely. Slowly. There is another berserker here. Okay, kill it. Probably not. I probably need 2 shots with my sniper before I can kill it. Or 3. Okay. He's almost dead. Yet he's not dead enough. Hi. Kill him. And you reload. Overwatch. Now your turn to reload. Nothing good. Pretty sure of that, okay. Overwatch and keep here. Try and survive. It's my tactic for now. Oh. They're moving in. Not entirely sure where yet. But I need to wait here. Come on.
I don't think we're alone out here.
I'm pretty sure we're not alone out here. How am I planning on taking out the sector pod? With only a sniper and a assault. Or support, I can't really see what it is. I think it's support. Come on, come closer. I know you're coming. Joking. I need to come. Running. I've got a plan. Luckily, I've got the sniper with snaps or with squad sight. Snap sight? Wow, then. This is. If I'm going to lose this, this is the first time I lose an XCOM. So, I actually wonder what is going to happen. Seriously, though, I've never seen it. To bring her somewhere. Back here. I seriously hate Jeffrey dying. Because he was so good. Let's say. Too bad I have to say this about Jeffrey, but he was so good in this game. Or in this session. Now he died by one shot of a bloody sector pod. I didn't even saw it coming. That's how annoyed I am right now. What the heck? No one? It's really quiet. Okay, 7, ghost. Let's see. Where are you guys? There they are. Is this all that's left? Only the sector pod and this thing? I should try and take out him at least. But I might die, but I basically have to. If I can, perhaps I can lure the sector pod up there and keep shooting at him with my sniper. Or she's going to die right now. What just happened? How is she not dead yet? Hi. Yeah. How am I planning on doing this? Because the sector pod is the only one left, and I've got only one character to fight with left. I just knew it. Oh, I am. Why am I lagging so much suddenly? That's odd. Out. I lost so many units. If she's going to kill this one. Seriously though, what the hell? Roger that. How can I not hit you there? Hunker down. Okay, she's dead. Let's move here. Because he's going to fire. I'm not totally sure where though. But okay. I still can't see him. Where is he?
Where did he go?
I know he's down there, but I can't see him anymore. And that's annoying. I want to see my enemy. Or perhaps if I go down here, I can go all the way back here. Try and shoot it. Perhaps I can get up there. Is there a place that I can go closer? I think this is just out of sight. Yes, it is. Okay. Hmm.
You hear that?
Yeah, I know exactly where it is. Okay. Come on, no overwatch, please. Do this nice and quietly. There he is. Only one or two damage. This is not going to end well for me. I'm pretty sure of this. I think I have to run. I'm pretty sure I have to run. Let's put you up here. I had squad sight for a squad sight kill for at the moment. Like what? Hunker down. It's going to be quite a big hit. Yeah, I knew it. Oh, I could kill it from there. If I knew this. Now I'm going the other way. I know, no.
What was that sound?
If I hi. Hi. Yep, he's dead. I can restart? I can do this. I shall try this. I think I'm going to, okay. So this is apparently how it looks like if you die. I can restart this mission, hopefully with better solutions, because I'm going to restart this. Hopefully I will take it this time, but I'm going to restart and stop it. Or save it and stop and go for next time, because I'm all out of time for today. So come on.
Delta section, report. Delta section, report.
Fire. Okay.
Delta section. Looks like your emergency generators are back online.
Amazing. Okay,
Delta, whatever this attack is, you're right in the crosshairs. We've got perimeter alerts triggering from all sides. It looks like you've got flyers coming through the cavern near the rear guard station. Plus, you've got a whole wall of heat signatures coming down through the vents in the ceiling above you. Whoever breached our internal security, lock down the door system, separating you from the rest of the base. Once we get the doors open again, we can start sending reinforcements through, but that might take some time. Right now, it looks like the closest alarms being triggered are in the vents above you. Keep an eye out for any indications of movement. Delta Section, you have to hold the line. The future of XCOM is counting on you.
Okay, so that's it for today. I'm going to try this next session, which is probably for me going to be a week, because I'm away for a week. And that's why I'm out of time. I haven't got enough to record and stuff like that. But okay, these are probably going to be quite a few episodes of me defending the XCOM headquarters. I already failed one time, but I only had to kill a Sectapod, and if the Sectapod didn't kill Jeffrey, I could have made it. I'm pretty sure of that. But yeah, that's it for today. If you like this, of course, like, subscribe, do whatever you want. And I'll see you next time. Bye!